all. Hello friends, today I'm going to talk about Saint Apollonia. Apollonia, born in 2nd century, is reputed to have been of Greek descent and its virgin daughter of Ethan, magistrate of Alexandria, Egypt. Held in high esteem and admired by local Cretans for her chastity, religious devotion and charitable deeds. She was one of a group of virgin martyrs who suffered in Alexandria during a local uprising against the Christians prior to the presentation of dues. According to church tradition, her torture included having all her teeth violently pulled out or shattered. For this reason, she is popularly regarded as the patroness of dentistry and those suffering from toothaches or other dental problems. She died on 249 AD in Egypt. Saint Apollonia's feast day is celebrated on February 9th. Thank you.